हाय गाइस, वंस अगेन वी आर हियर विद अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अपडेट रिगार्डिंग एसेंचर ऑनबोर्डिंग. ओके, दैट ऑनबोर्डिंग माइट बी वर्चुअल और एट अ फिजिकल मोड. सो वी आर हियर टू जस्ट टेल यू दैट रिसेंटली अ कैंडिडेट रिसीव अ मेल फ्रॉम एसेंचर दैट इज, डियर कैंडिडेट, हार्डली कंग्रेचुलेशन एंड वी वेलकम यू टू द एसेंचर फैमिली. ओके, योर फर्स्ट डे इज ऑलमोस्ट हियर एंड वी थ्रिल टू इन्वाइट यू एट अ लोकेशन दैट इज बैंक 6 टावर डी ऑडी BD6. ओके, BD6. So what is this? This candidate has received his date of joining mail that his first day is scheduled for 28th of the July. Okay. So he got his first day mail on 28th July. Now he received a mail that your first day will be at location that is Accenture Solution Private Limited, Divisory Techno Park and Tower B, and it will be Whitefield, Bangalore. So he need to report it there. Okay. So the onboarding is physical. Some got their virtual onboarding, some got their physical onboarding, and the mail has been come from onboarding.doc.ac@accenture.com. So will Accenture give any accommodation? Suppose you are traveling from one state to other state, okay, you have not got your preferred location. Suppose your preferred location is Gurgaon, but they give you as Bangalore. So you are traveling from one state to another state. So what in that case, will they give accommodation at initial days? Okay. So regarding that, they have just mentioned it here that if you are relocating from another city and are eligible for accommodation assistance. Okay. If you are traveling from another city and you are eligible for accommodation assistance as per the offer letter, please let us know. How to let them know? Just mail them. This is the mail ID, okay? Let them know that then the onboarding team will share you the accommodation detail. They will plan certain accommodation for you and they will share the accommodation detail 2 to 3 prior days before your onboarding. So you need to just inform them as soon as possible, okay? So they will just tell you, they will just give you the accommodation detail that where you can go and stay there at initial days to complete your onboarding and all the processes smoothly. Okay, so let me just show you what kind of a mail the candidate usually receive. Yeah, this kind of a mail candidate receive. Okay, that, yeah, dear candidate, heartily congratulations and they welcome to your Accenture family. The location they mentioned, that is Bank 6 Tower D or D BDC6, and the location is Whitefield, Bangalore. Suppose if you are traveling from one city to another city, it's not your preferred location, one state to another state. Suppose your preferred location is a Pune and you got it as a Bangalore, that is from Maharashtra to Karnataka, then you need to let them know at the mail ID, that is onboarding.doc.ace, so that they may just make a proper accommodation assistance for you as it was mentioned in offer letter. Okay, so I hope this video might help you. If you get help from this video, please like, share and subscribe the channel. And once again, thank you for watching the video.